Hello, my dear students. Today we are going to record for some questions on the vocabulary portion of your syllabus. So the first question is, at present, the rate of economic growth is very satisfactory, but dash and foreign competition makes itself felt. This will not be the case. The options are A, enthusiastically, B, eventually, C, considerably, D, effectively, and E, preferably. I will read the question once again. At present, the rate of economic growth is very satisfactory, but dash when? Enthusiastically when? Eventually when? Considerably when? Effectively when? Or preferably when? At present, the rate of economic growth is very satisfactory, but enthusiastically when? No. But eventually when? But eventually when? Yes, looks almost good. So let's keep it aside. Considerably when? Half correct. Effectively when? Half correct. Preferably when? Totally wrong. So the most apt answer here is, but eventually when? Kramena, eventually. At present, the rate of economic growth is very satisfactory, but eventually when foreign competition makes itself felt, this will not be the case. Eventually is the answer. Eventually is the correct answer. Enthusiastically is totally incorrect. Preferably is also totally incorrect. But considerably and effectively are partially correct answers. So your main problem here is weeding out the partially correct answers. So once you have removed enthusiastically and preferably from the mix, then remains eventually and considerably and effectively. Out of this, you have to remove considerably and effectively. Only the correct answer remains, which is eventually. The second question, let's go to the second question. The study of the situation covers a certain deal of relevant material but does not tackle the real issues dash enough. The study of the situation covers a great deal of relevant material but does not tackle the real issues dash enough. Answers are A, disturbingly, B, outrageously, C, vaguely, D, currently, E, adequately. What is the answer? Does not tackle the issues disturbingly enough. Totally incorrect. Does not tackle the issues outrageously enough. Totally incorrect. Does not tackle the real issues vaguely enough. Partially correct. Does not tackle the real issues currently enough. Partially correct. Does not tackle the real issues adequately enough. That is totally correct answer. Our answer is adequately. So I will read it once again. The study of the situation covers a great deal of relevant material but does not tackle the real issues adequately enough. So here amongst the choices given, disturbingly and outrageously are totally incorrect. Vaguely and currently are partially correct, but the totally correct answer is adequately, which you have to choose since there is only one correct answer here in this set of questions. I will repeat once again. The study of the situation covers a great deal of relevant material but does not tackle the real issues adequately enough. Next question. As the new field worker will be working in close dash with several others, make sure you select someone with agreeable personality. I'll repeat. As the new field worker will be working in close dash with several others, make sure you select someone with agreeable personality. Answers potentially are A, productivity, B, discretion, C, collaboration, D, suspicion, E, uniformity. As the new field worker will be working in close productivity with several others, not correct, partially correct. In close discretion with several others, not correct, partially correct. In close collaboration with several others, could be the answer. Let's keep it aside. In close suspicion with several others, totally incorrect. In close uniformity with several others, totally incorrect. So here the correct answer is in close collaboration with several others. I will send you the text. As the new field worker will be working in close collaboration with several others, make sure you select someone with agreeable personality. Okay, so productivity and discretion are partially correct answers. Suspicion and uniformity are totally incorrect answers. So the correct answer remains collaboration. As the new field worker will be working in close collaboration with several others, make sure you select someone with agreeable personality. The fourth question is, Serbian dash in Bosnia has been strongly condemned by the civilized world, but little serious action has been taken against it. This is a previous question. Serbian dash in Bosnia has been strongly condemned by the civilized world, but little serious action has been taken against it. The possible answers are A. Settlement, B. Contact, C. Treaty, D. Investment, E. Compliment. Serbian settlement in Bosnia, partially correct. Serbian conduct in Bosnia, could be correct. Let's keep it as that, conduct. Serbian treaty in Bosnia, totally incorrect. Okay, because treaty is a good thing, why would people condemn it? And usage is also correct, incorrect. Serbian investment in Bosnia has been strongly condemned. This is also partially correct, partially correct in terms of usage. In terms of sense, it is utterly wrong, but in terms of usage, investment could be correct. And the last and final answer choice given is compliment. Serbian compliment in Bosnia has been strongly condemned. It's totally wrong. So correct answer is conduct. Serbian conduct in Bosnia has been strongly condemned by the civilized world, but little serious action has been taken against it. So first answer, first choice, settlement is partially correct. The third choice, treaty, is totally incorrect. The fourth one, investment, is partially correct. Final choice, compliment, is totally incorrect. So settlement and investment are partially correct answers, but treaty and compliment are totally incorrect answers. The only correct answer here is conduct. Serbian conduct in Bosnia has been strongly condemned by the civilized world, but little serious action has been taken against it. The fifth question today is, many of the pictures sent from outer space are presently on dash in the public library. Many of the pictures sent from outer space are presently on dash in the public library. A. Account, B. Duty, C. Exchange, D. Reinforcement, E. Display. Are presently on account in the public library? Partially correct. On account in public library, partially correct. Usage is totally incorrect, but in terms of sense, it could be partially correct. Are presently on duty in the public library? Totally incorrect. How can pictures be on duty? C. Are presently on exchange in the public library? Could be partially correct. Maybe some libraries exchange things amongst each other. D. Reinforcement. Are presently on reinforcement in the public library? Totally incorrect. Because reinforcement is not something that you'd associate with library, but armed forces. E. Display. Are presently on display in the public library? This is the totally correct answer. Display. Many of the pictures sent from outer space are presently on display in the public library. So first choice, account, is partially correct. The third choice, exchange, is also partially correct. The second choice, duty, and the fourth choice, reinforcement, are totally incorrect. So the correct answer is display. Many of the pictures sent from outer space are presently on display in the public library. Account and exchange are partially correct. Duty and reinforcement are totally incorrect. So first you find the totally incorrect choices, remove them. Then you have account, exchange, display. Account and exchange are good options, but they are partially correct. But you have display, which is the best choice. So I'll be sending you the PDF file. Thank you so much for joining.